Hello everyone and welcome to my water-cooled computer. Well, currently air-cooled, soon to be water-cooled because look at all of this. First up, we got the Thermaltake 360 triple 120 radiator, the three 120 fans that are RGB of course. We've got the fittings and a nice D5 pump, 140 millimeter alpha cool radiator. Got the Thermaltake CPU water block that came with the 360 kit. Got the tube bending kit. Almost forgot something important. The video card water block. And because a 600 watt power supply might not do, I got an 850 watt just to be sure. I got a 1 terabyte SSD, a flow meter, a leak tester, and a power switch so I don't have to turn my motherboard on. This should be pretty sweet. Let's see what it looks like.